Hey guys, welcome back to Wheelie Sloth. It's Halloween edition, Halloween 2020. Here I am, Wheelie Sloth 2020. Welcome back to Wheelie Sloth. I'm your host, John Mitchell. And today, we're doing 2020 Halloween just a little differently. We're going to rank all of our candies that I bought for giving out candy this year. And we're going to use our little board down here. I've got 16 candies. They're all in brackets. And we'll try candy. We'll figure out who the winner is. And we'll see where it goes to. So let's start this off. What I'm going to do is I have 16 different candies in here. And rather than me just lining them up and making them all look good, I'm going to dump them out on the board. And wherever they land at, I'll put them in the brackets closest to them. So let's do that. Ready, set. Okay. So Twix is up top, so that's going to go up here. All right. Looks like Starburst is next up. So I'll flip that one over like that. Okay, and then, oh, we got that guy there and that there. Okay, let's see. Lightsabers versus that. Tootsie Roll. We got lots of Tootsie Roll stuff here. That one. And then, let's go right over here. Let's go Skittles versus that Tootsie Roll. Let's do Dots versus that. And okay. Okay, so here's what we got. Twix versus Starburst. Skittles versus Tootsie Roll. Dots versus Three Musketeer. Milky Way versus Tootsie Roll. We got the Tootsie Roll Pop versus the vanilla, whatever color that is, Tootsie Roll. Lightsaber Gummies versus the vanilla Tootsie Roll. The big thick Tootsie Roll versus the orange Tootsie Roll. And the red Tootsie Roll versus the chocolate Tootsie Pop. So, I say we start. What do you think? I think we should go from there. Okay, so here's the deal. I was gonna eat candy and determine the best flavor, but I know exactly what each one of these candies tastes like. And so rather than bore you with all the eating of the candy, we'll do the rankings just via what I feel like I wanna move on with. But also, just so you know, right here, we're also gonna pause the video and I'll show you how I transformed into Wheelie Sloth 2020, because you got to do that. So we'll do that and then we'll come back to the rankings. And now the transformation from human to Wheelie Sloth. Let's do this. Here we are, Wheelie Sloth 2020. Wheelie Sloth with the mask. Okay, I hope you enjoyed the little montage of how I got my facial makeup on. Thank you to Caden for doing that. So, remember guys, if you like this video, remember to like, comment, and subscribe. hit the notification bell in the corner, and let's get to these rankings. All right, so top. Let's start with the very top one. We have Twix versus Starburst. Now, I'm a chocolate fan, and I'm also a Starburst fan. The problem is, which one would I want more? And honestly, I love Twix, so I'm moving the Twix on. Okay? So we'll do that. Okay. So let's come on over here. Red Tootsie Pop versus the yellow Tootsie Roll. My personal favorite is that one. We're moving that one on. Okay. Light Sierra Gummies versus the vanilla Tootsie Pop or Tootsie Roll. This one's hard because I absolutely love these and I don't get these very often. So when I do get them, I enjoy them. So this is going to be a toss up. Here's the way we're going to do this. Put this here, put that there. Wherever the red part lands is the one that's going to move on. Let's see. That didn't work. Let's try again. Here's how I do this. I'm going to spin this. Whatever the white end lands on is what we'll choose. Okay, so I went that side. So obviously, that one's moving on. Sorry, lightsabers. You're standing over there. Okay, come back over here to Skittles. And then these long Tootsie Rolls. Now, I don't mind the Tootsie Rolls. I like them. I think they're delicious. But for this one, I'm going Skittles. And Skittles because, they're just a classic. I love them. All right. Then we got Dots versus Milky Way. Dots, I can only have one or two. I'm not a fan of those. The Three Musketeers moves on. And I might have said Milky Way. It's the Three Musketeers. Okay, Snickers. Now, we actually had a big Tootsie Roll. But there's so much Tootsie Roll on here. I found a Snickers, and we're going to do Snickers versus the orange Tootsie Roll. I am going Snicker. Okay? Sorry, Tootsie Roll, you're good, but you stand over there. Now, leaves us with the last two. This pink one versus that. And I am going to go that. Just because a good sucker is fun sometimes. Leaves us to these two here. Now you have the Milky Way versus the green Tootsie Roll. And I am actually going Milky Way. So now we're in the semifinals. So we have the yellow versus the blue Tootsie Roll. Snickers versus the Tootsie Pop. Twix versus Skittles. Milky Way versus... Three Musketeers versus Milky Way. Who do you think is going to win? Let's go to the next round. Okay. Yellow or blue? Yes. Plain and simple. Oh, here, I got distracted over where it was. Sorry. Okay. Snickers versus Tootsie Pop. Huh. We may have to do a draw on this one because I like them both. Let's just go out there. Down there. We'll do this again. Snickers it is. Snickers just moved on. Okay, was that back where it was at? Okay. Now, Twix versus Skittles. I'm actually going Twix on this one. And I'll tell you why. Those are just fun to eat. I love those. Then we have Three Musketeers versus Milky Ways. And this is, again, one of those that I have to do the battle on because I like them both. So... So spin it again. Looks like it's Three Musketeers moving on this time. Okay, so put the Milky Way back down below. Okay, we're now down to the top four. Okay. Top four candies. We got the yellow Tootsie Roll, Snickers, Twix, Three Musketeers. Let's move this on. Okay. Tootsie Roll versus Snickers. I'm going Tootsie Roll. Because nothing beats a nice tart flavor with that. That's going to be very good. I love those ones. Sorry, Snickers. You're good, but you're not going to make the cut. Twix versus the Musketeers. I have always, always been a fan of the Musketeers. I prefer the Musketeers over anything. So, Twix, sorry you're out, buddy. Okay. We are now down to the final two. We have the Yellow Tootsie Roll versus the Three Musketeers. And I am going to use my process of elimination, the way I've been doing it. Ready for the winner? Drum roll. Three Musketeers. It is. There we go. Now, is this the end-all be-all of all candy, you know, stuff? Nah, this is just what we got in our bags that we're handing out tomorrow. Because tomorrow is Halloween. Today's Friday, by the way. So this is what we had. There's 100,000 other candy bars and candies out there. I don't have them. This is just what I have. So for what I have here, my Three Musketeer wins out on our Halloween candy brackets. So I hope you enjoyed this quick little video. Once again, if you liked what you saw, like, comment, share. In fact, what was your favorite candy bar? What do you enjoy? Was something that's not here something you enjoy? Do you like Heath bars, Charleston chews, bit of honey? What kind of stuff do you like? Let me know in the comments down below. So, here I am, John, your host, Wheelie Sloth, wishing you a happy Halloween 2020. And remember, do something kind for someone else because you never know what they're going through. Talk to you next time. Bye-bye.